it's a big decision to have an abortion. How much do you think this test for Down syndrome will change the amount of people who choose to have them, Lynn?
Well, that, as I say, that's the worry, because the hype around the new test is that you're going to go and you're going to have a blood test at an early stage in pregnancy and you'll get a result, means probably that more women will take screening than they did previously because they feared, you know, the invasive test. If more women take it up, it becomes harder for people to spend time with them and counsel them, you know, to come to the best decision for them. So that's the fear, that we will just simply become, you know, it'll become more of a conveyor belt for abortion for Down syndrome.